Nice, nice. Yeah, I'm fucked. Oh, that's not gonna kill. Oh my god! Car pick up, let's try it. In this matchup, I think it's okay. I think Nightwolf is A plus tier, like at the middle of it, because that down 3 with 1-1-1 is all he needs. It's really good. Hey! Oh, why would you grab? Ancestors give me strength. He got me. After all that I did, he just... Huh? Come on, man. Good shit. That's crazy to do. That is so crazy, actually. Do the ass, put the ass in the floor. Always. Because why not? Ouch. Excuse me. Bitch. Boy. 52 copycat got the control. Oh, come on, man. He got me. It's okay. I'll take it. Excuse me. Oh, fuck. Why would you do that? Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Why that didn't work? What the hell? He didn't even do the breakaway. What the fuck? It's okay. It's okay. Round one, still got. Let's go. 52 car pickup all the way. How do you do that? I can't. Watch. Oh, aye. Of course he's not gonna stop. Oh, that was so dangerous. Oh, I respect it. Go! Hey! Ninety-two ninja level. Wow. It's kind of weird. I knew Rami at the beginning of MK11. Like, I played him in K11, but I didn't play MK. Oh shit. Great. Oh no, 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 no. This is not good. Oh! Wow. I'm lucky. I'm lucky. Pop, 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 pop. Let's go. Hey. Oh, that's... side it. No! No, 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 no. Just give up, man. No!
Aim for the skies.
Please do the jump. That was my bad. I had the win, but now I don't. Debate. Oh no, I had the win, but I don't. No. Good games. Rami, good games, man. Miss fighting you. I just made a promise to a guy to play 52 car pickup, and now no more. I'm not really good. I don't play the character the way I should be, which is use at least 60 seconds of the time by backing up to the acid, scat shot, 4-4, poke, grabs. But I don't play the optimal way to play against to play 52 Card Cup. Anyway, Rami, good game. I got you next time. Why am I so bad? I know this guy. I played him before. Really weird name, right? Why am I so bad? Well, he's good. I don't know why. I don't understand the game tag. Whatever, man. Let's play. Let's see what he can do. Boy. Piece him up. It's okay. That was good. Oh shit. Oh, nice reaction. That was good. Oh, what? Oh, this is Mara. He stole it. Like, how'd that happen? What the heck? He got me. Oh fuck. What am I doing? He got me. Ooh. It's okay. I got him. It's okay. It's okay. I think Kitana do best, then Collector, then Iron Black. Nice. That was my bad. He should have done the crushing blow. He got me. Nice. It's okay. Please jump. He never did the command grab, so I'd say maybe this time he will do it. Nice, nice.
Yeah, I'm fucked. Oh, that's not gonna kill. Oh my god. Let's go. Come back. At the end, I didn't do the net, the EX net, because he's so far away that it's gonna drop. New era. I think Eternal is top 5, but this one I don't know, like, why would you pick this one? I don't see it. It's either Infinite Warden to like get the pressure like up close, or this one for like complete control. Why did I do that? He got me. Time ravages you. Round two, fight. That's crazy. That worked for him. It shouldn't work. like split second. That should be my round. It's okay, good games. Good games, good games.
My guy though. This guy's a good dude, man. He love I don't know, man. He played Kotal Kahn, he played Shao Kahn. No, he played Raiden. I don't know what he's trying to prove. Or does he love these characters? You cannot love Raiden and Shao Kahn. The personality is just not there. Come on. Shao Kahn and Raiden, that is like opposite of each other. You cannot love both. Oh, my God. You cannot do that. My mid zero got the range. They are good. This one was so plus, man. This is so plus. Yeah, I need to play this game. This range. That's plus. That wind is plus. But he doesn't know. Nobody played this variation. That's what I love about the characters that I play. Nobody know the matchup really well. See, now it's my turn. See how plus it is? He couldn't even throw it. Okay, I need to do that and then down 3 into the low bullshit. Yes. So in the staggers I need to because my down 3 don't reach, so don't reach like even down 1 of the other characters reach more than my down 3. It's so bad because it's low profile, but it doesn't do anything really. So I can use it when I do a stagger. I can do after that. I can do down 3. I can do down 3 into the low fan EX, which is like only minus 3 and a pushback, and try to like make jump ins after that and stuff like that. So I need to improve that side because I'm losing a lot with Katana, man. I'm not winning. But that's how, if you play a new character, that what happens. Shao Kahn is a bad matchup. Kitana is a bad matchup for... What the fuck? Shao Kahn is not bottom tier, but I can this matchup I can like zone him out. He cannot do anything. I know. I did instant down 1, but my down 1 is 9 frame. This range. I need this range. I take that. It's the problem with if you try a new character, you don't look in the opponent what he gonna do. You focus on what the stuff that you gonna do. So you look always in your character side. You just look in your character. Oh, what should I do now? You don't focus on the opponent. Like the tools that he have and stuff like that. You're not ready. My jumping's really good. Wait. Akaku, this damage is not with that range, with that plus flame. Go. Outward requires your best. Yeah, with the fatal blow, I need to see what can I do. You don't know that it's plus. You don't know. That was nice. Good shit. He's not low to you. I don't know why people keep saying that. He's not. This is actually a really bad matchup for Shao Kahn. Really bad.